unbridled aggression.
Humans have mass-produced a weapon that threatens our main invasion force! These Tesla coils are cheap, shoddy versions of the ones you met in Area 42. And you, my impulsive friend, are to destroy every Tesla coil unit in town. Interesting. Some are automated, but others require human operators.
So what do I do with those?
Simple. Each unit must be connected to a nearby control console. Destroy them all! I don't care how.
So I'm taking out the Tesla coils and the control consoles.
Once again, Crypto, you have crystallized the thrust of my disc entirely.
Body snatchers. Run.
Destroy those Tesla coils on foot. Otherwise, they'll disrupt your saucer. Electric defenses!
Police, hit the deck!
Line of fire.
Mm-hmm.
Human defenses, Crypto. Too bad these Tesla coils are only cheap imitations. Your saucer should be able to hold out against them.
You scattered! like roaches. Marvelous! A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities? Here you stand at the seat of all human power, and they're turning over the keys to the whole planet! Our victory is complete!
No more blowing stuff up?
Oh, the Furon Emperor will be most pleased!
Yeah, it's a... it's hard to believe.
Silhouette will be meeting you there himself. Try not to gloat too much when you accept his surrender.
Silhouette, I presume. You don't look like a general.
You don't look like a little green man.
Thank you. So, waving the white flag, huh? All the monkeys got together, scratched their heads, accepted the inevitable.
That sense of humor. Just like your...
Like my what?
File. Your dossier, Crypto, said you were quite the joker.
I think I never told you my name.
No, I suppose I have your brother to thank for that.
You're a chick?
I'm a patriot. If you had to put up with politicians playing grab ass all day long, you'd wear a mask too.
Me, I get my kicks the old-fashioned way, beating up bad monkeys.
Funny, that's just what Crypto136 said. Of course, he was a real cut-up, too. Well, so much for Plan A.
What's that?
That, my gender-deprived friend, is Plan B. The end of your insidious invasion. A champion even you can't defeat. The greatest political mind of the 20th century in the greatest weapon ever built by man. Behold, the RoboPrez!
If elected, I promise to destroy all Furons!
That is seriously messed up.
RoboPrez, Dirty Tricks Mode!
Aw, man, now I'm gonna get my suit dirty. Man, I love the smell of presidential brains in the morning.
Just remember who set that giant POTUS of destruction upon you!
Right.
You know who I mean!
Oh, that silhouette guy, right? Or chick.
Could you do me a favor and not creep me out?
Sure.
In any case, she ran from the Capitol. I lost sight of him. Her! Silhouette! Near the-
Attention, Furons! Attention, Furons! Is this thing on? Oh, whatever. I know you little gray freaks can hear this. I'm sure you're out there listening. Gloating.
Pretty much, yeah.
It seems only fair.
Credit where credit is due. You did it. You beat my beautiful RoboPrez. And now you're probably sitting around fantasizing about destroying all the humans. Typical. Sure you handled the boys, Armquist Huffman. Oh, that was a challenge. But everybody knows which sex is dominant on this planet. There's still plenty of time to get your asses handed to you. That is, if you're not too scared to fight a girl.
Nah, I'm not hung up on the whole pudenda thing.
So come on, Crypto. Let's dance. I'll even let you lead. I'm at the Octagon. Don't keep me waiting.
control guidance systems.
You beat me. I can't believe you actually beat me.
They never do. You know, you don't look so hot.
Majestic, we'll never give up the struggle to resist you alien freaks.
Struggle's over, babe. Furons won, humans zipperoonie.
You think you've won? You think America is the only human civilization on Earth?
That's what all the Americans seem to think. At least the ones I scanned.
Smug little insect. There are 3 billion people on this planet. And everywhere there are humans, there is Majestic.
Sorry, Dollface. Without you, Majestic's just a bunch of dudes in crappy black suits.
Majestic. MJ. 12. The 12. All over. All over the world.
Attention, humans. I am Cryptosporidium of the planet Furon. This planet is now a territory of the Furon Empire. Resist this.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. In recent days, rumors have run rampant of flying saucers, alien invaders from other worlds, indeed, of my own demise. I'm speaking to you tonight to put these rumors to rest. The truth is, America has been attacked, not by little green men, but red. And our invaders are most definitely of this earth. Despite the efforts of this...
Did you want a saucer upgrade? Or something a little more personal?